decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. Today is a very exciting video because we're going to be heading out to the airport right now to go on a very fun trip to Los Angeles, California. So we have all our bags and luggage prepared. We're about to head to the car right now and go out to the airport. So I will see you when we get there. Now here at the airport, so we're about to go inside and check in our bags. Past security, so now we're going to be heading over to Chick-fil-A to have our breakfast. We just finished having our breakfast, so now we're going to be heading over to our gate and boarding the plane. We just landed, so now we're about to go and get our bags. We just picked up our bags, so now we're going to be heading to our hotel. We are in our hotel room. We have our bed, kitchen sink area, couch. We have a desk office area. Time to check out the view. And another window. We just finished settling into our hotel, so now we're going to be heading out and having our dinner. Now here in Manhattan Beach because we're going to be having our dinner and we're going to be seeing a nice view of the ocean. Here we are at Manhattan Beach. We're now here at the fish bar in Manhattan Beach to enjoy some very delicious seafood. Now guys, so it is now the next day, so now we're going to be heading downstairs to the lobby to have our breakfast. So we just finished our breakfast, so now we're about to head out downstairs because we're going to be exploring the many wonders of LA. Hello guys, we're currently here in Carson City, California because we're going to be having our lunch at a classic Filipino fast food place that you've probably seen me eat at before. We're going to be heading over to Jollibee for our lunch, but we're also going to be heading out to some classic Filipino food places that we have over back home in the Philippines. We're going to be heading over to Red Ribbon and Goldilocks, which are some classic Filipino bakeries, so we're going to be checking those out later as well. Now we're going to be heading over to Jollibee to have our lunch right now, so I'll see you when we get there. We just finished having a lunch over at Jollibee, so now we're going to be heading over to Red Ribbon Bakery to see some classic Filipino treats. We just finished checking out Red Ribbon Bakery, so now we're going to be heading over to Goldilocks. See some really delicious Filipino snacks and treats that they have over there. While driving by LA, we stumbled upon the LA Kings Training Center, which is the national hockey team of Los Angeles. So we're about to check it out right now. After getting a cool look at the LA Kings Training Center, we then headed to Hollywood Boulevard to get a glimpse of the most famous Hollywood sign and pass through and see some celebrities on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Here in Hollywood. Here in Hollywood, so there's a bunch of cool attractions and restaurants and fun places to see, so we're about to check them out right now. Finished strolling through Hollywood, so now we're going to be heading over to the area with the famous Hollywood sign. Now heading to the elevator upstairs so we can get a better view of the Hollywood sign. Alright, the Hollywood sign. Here at Hollywood in Highlands, there's a bunch of cool stores here, so we're about to go check them out. Now here at the Dodgers clubhouse to look at some really cool Dodgers gear. After seeing all the many cool stores here and walking around, it was now unfortunately time to go. I had a great experience here at Hollywood and it was definitely one to remember. I got to walk through the famous Hollywood Walk of Fame and see a bunch of cool celebrities, get a glimpse of the most popular and famous Hollywood sign, and see a bunch of cool attractions while I was here as well. But if you did enjoy this experience as much as I did, make sure to leave a like on this video, comment down below any video suggestions, and also make sure to hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. And also stay tuned for part 2 where I'm going to be showcasing some more of my trip here in Los Angeles. And I will see you in the next one. Bye!